words are well said. You have stocks for 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But father, you are not too ill to stay.
But I am. The weak.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You are lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drengar. I am a Drengar too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding, or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. He often envied my choice.
You rode with the great army of Ragnar?
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. The best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drengar. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch. He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
I accept your fight. We will show your boy how Drengar do their bidding.
Do you hear this, son? Today you will see the color of the blood that made you. The color of courage and honor above all. Any weapon will do! Now you see, son, we are Drengar! Son, a true Drengar can win a battle with a great forest skull. I have reached the glory gate. Think of me, my boy, my dear love. Now, you know.
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the war eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior, a Drengar to the end.
One day, I will honor him, and make of myself a Drengar.
Hail, warrior. You keep this estate.
I do. I'm Gottfried Fairroth of the great heathen army, trusted golden helm of Ragnar Lothbrok. I intend a clean and honorable battle as my days grow old and rotten. I wish to keep myself dignified in my death rattle.
Your upkeep is impressive.
My war garments are unblemished, well-groomed and pristine. Ragnar taught me self-respect when we summered here.
A clean conscience, unblemished oaths, and immaculate loyalty are of higher value than any well-dusted piece of armor.
A resonant thought. Now, will you oblige me? An honorable and clean battle is all I ask for now.
May Odin visit us in this dance. Let us fight. Prepare your garb for a last drenching of raven wine.
My battle irons are in prime condition.
Won't survive, fool!
Immaculate strike! Such precision!
You're raven bait!
Pure. I shall only use the Carbonate Scepter. Only the purest. My wounds bleed clean. Thank you for this last song of well-wrought iron and immaculate blows.
Go to your shining, flawless victory. Farewell, honorable Drengar.
the Valkyries and the saggy breeches. Come to Mira.
Hail, warrior. Are these wetlands your longhouse, your meat hall?
This is a Drengar's ritual chamber. I am Skegholt, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in huga and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand. For an opponent, you could do worse than me.
Join me then, in Drengar Seder. Ragnar taught it to me at Uppsala for 9 moons, and I never stopped. I will only fight one who enters my frenzy. For if we are not in the same state, I will have an unfair advantage.
What is the potion then? Mead and rotten bread?
A sacred ale of high volatile spirits, and Thor's fungus, the Ammonita Muscaria. Ragnar and I would quaff this great elixir before each new raid. I often saw him transcend the laws of battle. Drink of the brew that bubbles here in my pot. Then we will enter the frenzy together, and only one of us will leave. For Odin, for Thor, for Freya, and the Valkyries, and the saggy breeches, come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps, Drengar. You fought well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
What do you see? Show me what lies ahead.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My comb. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them?
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
I think this is yours.
Halt in your search. A winner, and my comb have been found. Now, the price for finding my comb is some of my time. A walk in nature, maybe more, if that is where our conversation takes us.
I see. Lead on.
You're different than the kind my flights so fancy attract. Burdened. Decorated and delicate.
Delicate?
The others, they are like clubs. Blunt and ungainly. You are nimble. Like a knife.
Are you so in need of suitors that any passing woodsman or vikinger will do?
I was married once. My Alfie died 5 winters back. Ours was a perfect marriage. I do not need another. But am I to go the rest of my days without love or attention? I think not.
And the comb?
Could be a comb, could be a brooch, or an arm ring. So long as it's lost, and to be found by a helping hand.
Any good tales come of this?
Once I thought the same man had stumbled across me 3 times. Gave me a fright. Turned out to be triplets.
If this comb is worth nothing to you, what shall I do with it?
You could keep it. Comb your hair. Or I could comb it if you like.
Comb my hair? Is that why those men scramble over each other?
I could do more than comb your hair. Find all your nuts and snags and tame them. If you'd like.
My shoulders are tense, and my hair is a tangle. I could use a softer touch for these kinks.
Then let me. Delicate touch. Indelicate voice. This was fun, Eivor. Hold on to the core, as a keepsake.
Thank you, Beel. You tamed some knots I haven't been able to reach myself.
This is a jawbone!
If you come looking for bears, there are none living here. Not now. But I have a better proposition than a rousing hunt. If you are a true Drengr, a warrior with honor running like sunlight in your veins.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. when we fought tearing up the fields of England. We built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Alli's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drengir. When you are ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drengir who I raise my blade.
Go to see my brother. He who laughed at death. Scourge of all England. Ragnar Lothbrok.
Farewell, Drengir. Listen for hoofbeats and follow the Valkyries home. Sudan.
Fortress impenetrable. This is my skill. This is my...
You carry no blade, only shields.
I am impervious to all but the iron of a true drinker. Ragnar Lothbrok knew this, and bade me carry only boards, as a challenge. Now he is gone, and I remain. I wish to die, but I cannot, for he made me too strong. Now I spend my time longing for his company.
You must have a weak point.
None that I'm aware of. I was always the center of Ragnar's shield wall. He trusted me with the defenses of his great army. My flesh, scarred and trained by Ragnar, is now like an iron weave. It pains me. How can I join him if none can kill me in battle? I see no way in which this can occur. Unless you prove me wrong, fair challenger.
Let me do the honor of breaking Ragnar's shield wall.
I hope you will. Let me now prepare the shield wall. Lord Draknar, will this be the day? Stand fast, warrior. And if Loki rules the day, you may have a chance. I am a fortress impenetrable. This is my skill. This is my curse. I am Orwig Neverdeath. I wish to die.
Not much longer!
Corpse!
Thor, guide my blows! You break you. Die now. Much longer,
corpse.
Thor, guide my blows. Your spine!
Lycka till alls och fipp sen på väg.
Cast about this lamp, my friend. Thank you.
Go, Sulin.
I need your eyes, my friend.